Breaking news tonight, the coronavirus outbreak declared a global pandemic, and now the extreme new measures in the U.S. Large events banned in Washington State and San Francisco as U.S. cases rise over 1,000.
Won it all in 2020.